The Wurst tubes work on the principle of pressure differentials, which is a fancy way of saying we push harder on one side of the fish than the other. So we introduce a little bit of airflow behind the fish, and we gently push them along.